way there. I'm up. Well.
I touch wood. Ill luck, ill luck. I fear the owl who hoots by day as I fear water. To conjure the spirits of the air that they may lift thee up and let thee fly as the birds of the air do.
Hi, I'm at the Isle of Wight and I'm just doing a little walk. it's a national trust and it's called, I think it's called Bridge Down, and I'm gonna go straight up the top there. So that's only a little walk because I just got off the ferry not long ago, and so I'm just clearing the cobwebs. So I'll be going up to this, as you can see, up to that white bit there with the thing. It's very overgrown, but I'm walking the coastal walk, so I've never been here before. Well, I've been here when I was little, but not, you know, so I can't remember it. So places, and look at all those birds. I haven't got a sim, but there's loads of them. Ah, I think the reason why they're like that is because of the storms coming in. And, oh, my throat! Oh, God. And they got blown off the ferry today. Gone with the wind. And I'm gone with the wind today. So, I shall see you later. Have a nice little walk.
It's wonderful. However, did you manage it?
Tuppence for paper and strings. You can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite.
A proper kite needs a proper tail, don't you think?
That's what I said, sir. Go fly a kite.
Navy. I don't know much about him, but he died age 65, and September he was born in 1846. I'll get blown away, and I'm going to have my coffee now, and I'm glad I'm not wearing a wig or extensions or false eyelashes, because I would be blown away. So I'm going to have this.
Dance on the breeze over houses and trees with your fist holding tight to the string of your kite.